and actually get paid to do what I love to do. But I love this. Shot down! Tubman! Bang! Rebound! They score! That ends right when you don't stop skating and you keep playing. No matter what the numbers say on the board, you will put a puck home. And that player is number 8, Caden Rowney. Great job, Caden. It is 6-1. When he was a Cherry Cup winner, that deflected high. Little puck luck there. Set out front. Watch out. Loose puck. Shot. It's a goal. Let's get that boy's number. Is that number 8? Yes, it is. What can we do with his name? Tucker Quinn, you put that puck in. Zachary Miller's got 2 defenders to beat. Zachary Miller to the outside. Zachary Miller is coming to the inside. Zachary Miller's going to be in. He sets it up. What a shot. And it is a tally between Snitzler and Zachary Miller. Zachary Miller is so shifty. Even when the D was on him, he found a way to get to the net. And they tally together to make it 3-0.
Hey!
If I'm Cadillac, I tell my team we need to shadow number 88 and number 18 because this game will get out of hand if they don't. This puck will come back out to center ice and comes back into the zone for Cadillac. Here comes one of those Lincoln brothers. He's going to make a move. What a beautiful play! Ryan Lincoln had another player with him, but elected to do the Dipsy Daniel stick handle magic, and Craven could not stop it. It's 6-2. Play by the opposition to stop that puck. Number 7 for CSB, Cole Gordon, and number 8. Tucker Quinn. We're buzzing. There's a goal. What did I say? I said, from the likes of Cole Gordon and Tucker Quinn, a goal would take place. That's exactly what happened. Tucker Quinn put it away from the side of the net, coming from behind the net with a backhand. It's 1-0 for the Sioux. Central Savings Bank. Set down low. Loose puck. Watch out, back in. They score. Who could that be? Could that be Jack Ingersoll? Well, yes, it could, because he was in the right spot at the right time. Went to the backhand and deposited to back of the net. It is a 2. Actually, it's a 2-0 hockey game. Here comes Nathan, decides to go on his own. On the blue line, 3 defenders, goes to the outside, stick handling, and goes to the backhand and shovels it absolutely past the goaltender Craven, who had no chance with those moves. And Nathan Fisk gave you his best impression of swimming on the ice for a celebration. Canoeing on the ice, whatever he was doing, it was pretty cool. There's got to be a lot of kids in the Mite League saying, right now, when I grow up, I want to be like Nathan Fisk. One swoop that puck toward the net. And number 4, wow, that is the goal you don't want to give up. Number four, Samuel Shrimp Sema puts one home. 3-0 for the red team. Watch out, Jack Ingersoll again. Being defended by number 16, the outside shot. Bancroft is there. They will look to clear the puck. Watch out. And it's another goal. It looks like one player is going to take over the entire hockey game. Jack Ingersoll is a wrecking crew. He's doing everything for his team. 3 minutes straight up left in the third. The Chiefs have the answer. Stay disciplined. Do not take a penalty. Pass up the sideboards. Here comes the Sioux again. 3-on-2. Pass up. Watch out. That is the man. That is Gordon. That is the man. The myth. The legend. The shot. The backhand. Put away. Goal. He said, I can score on the forehand. I can score on a dipsy daddle. And I can surely score on the backhand with a hat trick, baby. That should put the hockey game.